Until next time!
Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
An intruder! Nothing!
Saved. Now about those archives.
Ah!
said his apprentice is at the archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No!
Embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a Dimensionator.
Oh dear. Well, there's little I can do seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious' forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks. Gary's active. There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple. One of our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a Lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 Lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
So, I had a weird meeting this morning.
You're on your way to getting up, Lorb.
Safe behind that shield.
For now.
Have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so cold. You, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious' troops find the other temples yet?
I'm not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And...
One temple down, 2 to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, Do you have a nickname?
The monks call me sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. No, from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple.
No. Follow the path as fast as you can. For the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Now, let's try to help the monks.
This fog is as annoying as those monks for many.
Sniper bots!
You can use the fog to your advantage here. So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks! Quick, I just need you to leave the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. That? No problem. You know what you've got, Glitch? This. You got this.
Sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. one more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname. Or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance?
I will consider it.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway. The Primeval Forest Temple. Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
Do not worry. I will get you out of here. The monks are caught in another forest field. Use that terminal to free my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me. Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
You are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a running start.
Power the generator. The generator is powering up, but it is still not at full capacity. We must get to the roof.
Okay.
light until we power the generator. The force field is powering down. There! The archives are now open.
Let's head inside.
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must! Protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
How you been, darling? Shields do not get enough love.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Yeah, sweet, right? Enter the Void Repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it
You know you want it. You will be missed, sweet thing.
Gary, I am,
going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.